Okay.
I'm here today to describe a frightening experience. There I was in 2010 going through what I call financial hardship. I had three questions that dominated my thought process. God, what are you trying to do to me? Much more like Job, why has thou forsaken me? How am I going to reach my goals and my aspirations? And third, what kind of shape am I going to be in when all this is over? Mentally, physically, and spiritually, what kind of shape am I going to be in? There, after that, I came into what I call a defining moment, where I looked in the mirror and I said, Leroy, there is more to you than what you see. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I came into a defining moment where I said, there is more to you than what you see. Once I was able to define what that was, I came to the conclusion that I am a servant leader. So therefore, I put the needs of people first, and then I put my needs second, which in return allowed me to come into contact with my title, my assignment. There is an assignment that I believe that everybody has in their life. How you embrace that assignment is totally up to you. That was my most frightening experience. Thank you.